Him or Romerito will this to happen. Him or Romerito say, no matter what setbacks or comes competition, I'm going to stay consistent in my process. And oh, by the way, you're going to have some bad days. You're going to have some bad days. Any great champion, any great leader, you have setbacks. But setback is nothing but a setup or a comeback. The setback is not the failure. It's not getting up and continuing back in the process. That's what I want Mark Bomberito to do. To say, this is my process. This is my journey. I'm going to continue my process, and it's going to be consistent work. It's going to be consistent work. No championship team just wins a championship. They lose games. Guys get hurt. They're injured. Guys can't play. Guys get hurt. They lose certain key players. But what do? They keep perseverance. They keep going through their process. Does Mark have what it takes? I can't answer that question. That's Mark Bomberito. Will he stay consistent? Will he do it diligently? Will he give up? Will he quit? I can't answer that. I can only take care of me. I can give him the tools that he needs to be successful. He has to implement it into his life.
Dad, can't keep up with him. Kill him. He's like a thoroughbred. I'm like My Little Pony.
You just gotta push yourself. Push yourself beyond that breaking point. That's what it takes. You did it.
He is Herschel Walker, Earl Campbell, Franco Harris, Muhammad Ali, the actual modern day black Superman. This guy cannot be beat. He will not slow down. And there is nobody better to be training from. Jesus.